ஹலோ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், குட் ஈவினிங். நல்லா இருப்போம், எல்லோரும் நல்லா இருப்போம். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் சப்ஸ்கிரைபிங் மை சேனல் அண்ட் வாட்சிங் இட். இஃப் யூ ஹவ் நாட் சப்ஸ்கிரைப்ட், டூ சப்ஸ்கிரைப் அண்ட் கிளிக் ஆன் டு த பெல் ஐகான். ஓகே, டுடே வி ஆர் ஸ்டார்டிங் வித் அ பசில் ஒரு ரிடில் ஒரு குவஸ்டன் ஐ வுட் ரதர் சே ஃபார் யூ கைஸ். ஓகே, ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் தி குவஸ்டன். ஸோ இஃப் யூ ஆர் சிட்டிங் இன் அ குரூப் in front of an dining table, you're sitting with a group. It can be your friends, it can be your family, whatever it is, you know, a group of people sitting in front of the dining table and ready for their dinner, right? So the task is this: you're not supposed to bend your elbow, okay, and still you have to eat everything that is there on the plate, right? So this is the task. Let me know, how do we do it? You know, what's your answer? What's your thought about it? What's your answer for this particular question, right? So I would say the answer of this in my next video. Today being the Brothers Day, I would like to wish all the brothers in this world a happy Brothers Day. Okay, so share us your best moment with your brother. We brothers used to play carom board, you know, during nights. And there'll be a situation, you know, it might be the last coin that you need to put in, and it might be my younger brother's chance, and we all be so much tensed and looking at his fingers, you know, so much of tense, and you know what, he'll be looking at our faces and enjoying the tension, and that's some, you know, cute stuff that happens between brothers. And I mean, I'm sure we do fight a lot as well. I strongly believe, you know, those fights and you know, quarrels among brothers makes the bonding much more stronger, because I definitely believe, and I have heard it from many, that you know, they would not let me down in front of somebody else, you know. That's some great stuff. Coincidentally, you know, I saw a brotherly fight yesterday as well. We had a cricket match, and there was two brothers who was batting, and there was a small quarrel, these brotherly fights that happened, and the younger one walked out of the, you know, batting, and then said, you know, he's retired and I don't want to bat anymore with him. So those, and others all in the team was just enjoying that moment. It was so funny for us. So we also had lot of those quarrels, and definitely, and today I really need to say this, because if I am surviving this corona COVID financial struggle, it's definitely because of my brothers, both the brothers. There are a few brothers, you know, of my friends whom you know, I have always felt envy about. My friend Naveen and his brother, let it be Dinoop and his brother, you know, the way that they get gel, you know, more like a friend. I've never seen them as brothers, obviously. I mean, outside world, I've seen them only as a nice good friends. And off late, you know, Vinith and his entire family, you know, I've always told him, saying, you know what, you guys are such a good brother and sister family, and I loved the movies. You know, you would have seen a lot of movies which holds these brother sentiment and so on. I mean, definitely our epics, Ramayanam and Mahabharatam, has a big role to play in it. It all happens because of the brother relationship in both the epics. And we do have almost all our superstars acting in at least one or two movies of that shows or that enacts the brother sentiment movies. I mean, few that comes into my mind immediately is definitely Dharmathin Thalaivan of Rajinikanth, and a lot of Mammootty movies, Valsalyam, Valliyattan, and then Mohanlal and Balettan, and a lot of movies. And I guess there is one in Hindi as well, Hum, if I'm not wrong, where Amitabh Bachchan, Rajinikanth, Govinda, I mean, such lovely relationship is what brother is, as like your other relationships. So do share your best moment with your brother. Let's all hear it, and let's all read it and enjoy that as well. And so what's next? So from tomorrow onwards, we would start, or rather I would start with my cricket coaching sessions as well. Basic cricket coaching in terms like gripping, stance, your back lift, your bowling rhythm, and so on. So let's not wait till the lockdown is getting over, and let's not wait for the kids to come in. Let's have some sessions in you know, online as well. Once again, happy Brothers Day for everyone, and thanks a lot for watching my videos and keep encouraging me. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.